Previously.
Do you have the book under control?
I hope. It's just really hard to get it to move.
Look out!
Whoa! Oof.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Figment. As you can see by all the dark and spookiness, I think we're getting close to the end of this game. So yeah, let's go. We're apparently really close to the conscious mind, so...
Oh, you two! The heroes in this travesty of a story! So insisting on ending your irrelevant existence!
Well, this guy is all full of fun, ain't he? Okay, I need you to go this way. And then that way. This way. According to him, we're gonna lose everything, so. Very nice. I need you to hit that. Very good. Thank you. What does this do? Ah, I see. Kitten, what are you doing? No, you can't get in the window. You can't get in the window, kitty. My window's broke. You can't do it. Kitten, you can't get up there. Alright, let me open the blinds so my kitten can look out. Sorry. Okay, now he can look out. What? What's up? You're a good kitty. Alright. Let's go.
The celebrations are just getting started.
This is intense. Please don't do that. It will knock down my blinds. Please don't. Alright, so let's put the battery here. Oh. That's interesting. Oh shit. No. Don't do that. Ah, fuck. Okay. Cat, you guys are really starting to bug me.
Okay.
I... Can you please not be there? Like, just go up there. Okay? Turn around if you want to. Just stop moving around so much. Holy shit. Yes, it is. Thank you for giving me like a fair shot with the with all the spare. Really nice of you. Let's do this. Or not. It's better level me. I mean it.
You got him.
But he escaped. Big surprise.
Come on, big guy.
Yeah.
And look, we can still get him.
Oh. Okay. All right. I was not expecting this. This is creepy as hell. Yes, I love the ghastly wells of my enemies. Now what?
There he is.
Summer turns to enter. The days turn into years. Your youthful face will wither.
God damn it. Gotta wait again. I want this soundtrack, like, for real. The soundtrack is really good.
We keep losing him. What's the point?
He has your scrapbook. Orange battery first, and then the green battery.
Come now! Give in!
This body!
Indeed. Oh. Fuck, do I stand? No, let me go. Shit. God damn. It's gonna be harder now. now, isn't it? Ah, shit. Definitely not a kid's game. Okay, now I gotta go that way and do what now? Something or another. Alright. Bring it! Not that hard. So let's go up here.
Ah, you'll never get rid of me.
Eh, sure, I won't. So I'm in the car. The car from the car accident.
Maybe he's right, Piper. And if we ever get him, another nightmare will show up. Or the mind will forget all about me again. It's useless. Nothing ever changes.
That's not true. You did!
Mm-hmm.
Seems this is it, Piper. Might as well.
Okay, I've had enough of this sad tune. We get it. Everything dissolves in time, but things still count while we're alive. Let's face our fears, live till we die, so we can go out with a smile. Let's make this count while we're alive.
But
the walls, they disappeared. I didn't know you could sing, Piper.
Well, you were losing it, buddy. I had to do something.
That was really right. Cute.
I'll try to keep my head on from now on. I wouldn't want this to turn into a musical.
Because it hasn't done that yet. Do I need any health? No. I don't.
Think the nightmare's starting to crack up. Let's go get him.
I think you're right. Let's make this count.
We're on the dashboard now.
You're wrong! Sadness must swallow everything!
Oh, God. Oh shit. No. 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 Shit.
Thank you.
No, come on. Give me back the scrapbook.
Friend.
Yeah. Seems to reach the end game.
Give me back my scrapbook.
Put an end to me if you must. But your precious book will also fall into oblivion. And your quest will have been in vain. Eventually, I always win.
You don't win. All that book holds is faded pictures from the past. I'm the mind's courage. I don't need it anymore. Sleep tight, Nightmare.
Take that, Dr. Dredd! Oh no! Dusty! Your scrapbook!
Don't worry. I'll live. I'm more worried about the mind.
What do you mean?
The nightmares are gone, but all of this was not caused by a usual scare. It must have been a huge trauma.
You think the mind will get over it?
I don't know. Mind doesn't really seem tuned to big challenges anymore. I think we need to go remind it.
What? You mean talk to the conscious mind?
Yeah.
We defeated fear of loss. Let's go. I'm so excited. Maybe we can figure this out. It's all broken here. Such clever level design. Really? Is that the... Yep, that's an ambulance. I agree. Oh god, it's all gray.
What are you gonna do?
Sometimes, to get back on track, all you need is a wake-up call.
Think it will work?
I think it will. Hey you! Mind! It is time to wake up and face your fears. Everyone feels doubt when confronted with the unknown. It's so easy to get overwhelmed by distress and adversity. But hiding away doesn't solve anything.
What? Are you sure, honey?
He just moved his head! I swear!
Oh, my head.
Oh, thank God! He's waking up!
surface, stranded with no end in sight. Stuck to the ground while you're waiting to resolve your lives. So hold on, and soon comes the day. There are things that are still worth believing.
God, that was a Unity game? Jesus. That was a really pretty game. What happens if I go back to Cerebrum City? I got a few minutes to check things out. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I didn't expect that to hit me so deep.
Piper, you brought back something old and musty. Your presence brings me joy, old Dusty.
God. I don't think I got all the memories. Wonder if something special would have happened if I had. I think I'm missing two. Yeah. Oh, three. I'm missing whatever is right here. Okay, well, I'm sorry. I did not expect this game to make me cry. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!